In the expansion of 1 plus x raised to power 34, the coefficients of x in 2 r minus 1th term and r minus 5th terms are equal. We have to find the value of r. Now, two r minus 1th term is equal to t 2 r minus 2 plus 1. Is it clear? 2 r minus 2 1 plus 1, when we are opening this one, you will get in 2 r minus 1th term. Okay. And r minus 5th term, r minus 5th term is equal to t r minus 5, we want r plus 1, r minus 6 plus 1th term. Okay. So, this is the major thing which we should learn. Now, t 2 r minus 2 plus 1 is equal to 34 c 2 r minus 2 with 1 raised to power 34 minus 2 r plus 2 with x raised to power 2 r minus 2. Now, we have to find the coefficients. Now, coefficient of t 2 r minus 2 plus 1 is equal to 34 c 2 r minus 2. Now, t r minus 6 plus 1, 34 c r minus 6 with 1 raised to power 34 minus r plus 6 with x raised to power r minus 6. Now, coefficient of t r minus 6 plus 1 is equal to 34 c r minus 6. 34 c r minus 6. Now, given t 2 r minus 2 plus 1 is equal to t r minus 6 plus 1. This is given. So, what we are having now? 34 c 2 r minus 2 is equal to 34 c r minus 6. Okay. Now, here we are having case 1, 2 r minus 2 is equal to r minus 6 or r is equal to negative of 4, and case 2, 2 r minus 2 plus r minus 6 is equal to 34. Okay. So, we are having 3 r minus 8 is equal to 34, 3 r is 34 plus 8, 3 r is 42 and r is equal to 14. So, this term now, this will be rejected. Why? Because here r is less than 0. Okay? So, this term is rejected and our answer is r is equal to 14. Now, what I have used it, let me tell you what I have used it in the combination form. What we were having, if we are having NCR, okay, let it be A. If we are having NCA is equal to NCB, then two cases are there. Now, case 1, A is equal to B, and case 2 is a plus b is equal to n. So that's what I have used here. Okay, case 1 and case 2. Hence r is equal to 14 answer.